Jesus from the book.
Jesus the movie.
Jesus the game.
Jesus unwritten. A love for Jesus grows. Let's see here. Alchemist and Jesus. Jay and Silent Bob chill with Jesus. Repentance. Jesus and Mr. Purple.
What?
Alex Undone, Jesus of New York. Thanksgiving onto Jesus. Lost in Religion. Lost. Tales of the Wind. Lost. Eli. What He Did for Me. Realization. Houses of Sand and Rock. The Garden. End or Beginning. Home About Lord Jesus. Alone. My Testimony. Jesus Take the Wheel.
Jesus Take the Wheel.
Okay. A.N. I'm so, so sorry.
That's a good start.
Yeah.
Disclaimer. I do not own Jesus for that wonderful catch.
You don't own Jesus, God.
You don't own Jesus. Jesus belongs to nature, man.
Carrie Underwood was driving down a road at night when she saw a truck heading straight towards her. She threw up her hands and said, Jesus, take the wheel! There was a flash of light. Carrie found herself in the present. She struck so well in her eyes finally fell on a black woman with a shade sitting at the driver's seat. Wheel. Who are you? I'm Jesus. Yes. Carrie said, watching as Jesus drove down the ring side of the road. Jesus, you don't know how to drive, do you? No, we don't have cars back during OAD. Oh. Jesus is running numerous cars off the road now. Can I have the wheel back now? Sure. Carrie asked politely. Can I have the wheel now? Carrie asked politely. Sure, said Jesus. She then disappeared to the sound of a heavenly choir. Carrie continued on her way, humming a sound that was quickly forming in her mind. And that's how Jesus Take the Wheel became.
I have nothing to say.
I think she's fine for Family Guy.
I think she gave you the third aneurysm.
Apparently there can never be enough aneurysms.
Yeah.
When Jesus died, thoughts, Harry Potter and the Magic Willy. I'm reading this now.
Do it.
Oh, it's someone who tries too hard to be funny, I guess. Harry Potter and the Magic Willy. When the Harry Potter, Henry Potter, was all going to school when he saw young Harold Wesley with any clothes on. He asked, OMG, why you no have coves, Harold Wesley? Harold said, it's after Labor Day, and I didn't want to be unstylish. Harry gets so horny, he took out his willy and they had butt sex. Harry Potter was confused at what happened, and he ate some crumpets. He then went to see Dumbledore and said, Dumbledore, when are we gonna get some more Horcruxes? Dumbledore said, I'm sorry, but I am too high. Then Dumbledore kissed both off and they had butt sex until Henry said, Lobo, Ruffle, your willy is too big. And then he went to the old willy and sent a letter to Sirius saying, let's play some Super Mario Brothers.
This is your own fanfic, isn't it?
No, it's made by Gochu Pal Amugu. Henry went back upstairs and went to transfiguration class. Prof McGonagall said, today we learned to make some chocolate, Neville. The fat kid almost had a heart attack. Hermione met Hurst the best and Drake said, you filthy mid-blood. And Hermione straight it, but just because she ate the chocolate. LOL.
LOL, indeed.
Now Harry went to Potions class. When he got through, he saw his teacher snip and said, brother, and then snip shot the fat kid. They sat down one and had some tea. After that, Snape said to Hermione, "Omfk, wanna have sex?" Hermione said yes, and they had sex in front of the class. Harry really didn't go hard, and he questioned his sexuality.
After he had sex with two men. Now he questions his sexuality. All,
he saw his yellow friend, Chow Mein. Chow said, "You saw only me of you long time." Then they had sex.
Wow.
He didn't like it. He went back to Dumbledore and said, "Dumbledore,
how sweet." Gay.
And they had fuck sex again because Harry's gay. There's more than one chapter. There's another one.
Oh, wow, there'll be another
one. Go ahead then.
Okay, yes. I will. Oh,
thanks.
Jono is there. Little Jono for the worm thing is here, but whatever. Whatever. After they were done, Harry said to Dumbledore, "I is conscious about both bisexuality and I have been having but sex around the school." Dumbledore said, "You must choose between what's right and what's easy. That is my favorite line of the fourth movie."
What?
And then went outside to pally some Quidditch. He likes grabbing the ball and flies around the stadium because he's gay. When he was there, a chocolate man named Denzel came up to him and said, "Yo, nigga, give me your broom." Harry thought he was attractive, but the chocolate man smacked Harry with his willy and he cried. When he was walking back to the school, his old friend Hagrid came up to him and said, "Harry, I got some porno we could watch in me hut." But Harry said, "No, for spills and fannies in it." Then some square. When he was going to the Grat Hall, Harold's little sister, Virginia, came up to Harry and said, "Let's rekindle our relationship."
Ah!
But Harry said no, because she had beat him in the May of Pokemon Stadium the night before, and he did not forgive her. Then my little friend Chow Mein came back with a Pokemon ball and threw it at the fat kid Neville. The next morning, in John's figuration class, Prof. McGonagall was not in because he had wild bestiality with Miss Morris and was pregnant. Our subset was Firenze the Horse. He got mad when we called him horse, saying, "I am more sophisticated than a mere horse, and that is spelled correctly." Whoa. That one line is the only one that isn't in caps.
That's a first, yeah.
I am. Then he took out his giant horse wheelie and put it in Rick's hair. That is why its weight. I made it have a joke. As Henry looked, we start talking to Chow Mein about our all exams, and he said, "Kung Pao chicken fried rice." Then they had some more butt sex to hit his true sexuality. Then something horrible happened. Harry was in the Great Hall with Harold, Hermione, and the fat kid when then Voldemort just up on the school doors and said, "I have come for Harry Potter's magic willy." And then he shot the fat kid with a will erect spill, and his willy got really big. And that's the end. This is published in 2006.
One of the great works of our generation, indeed.
Yes. Sub Super, should we go to do our Worms game now, or are we gonna just keep here and wait till tomorrow or something?
Alright, you have your Worms game still.
If you are here.